Welcome to ScriptCase, the low-code platform designed to simplify web development and empower developers to create feature-rich applications quickly. In this tutorial, I'm going to introduce the responsive menu Team Editor, a new feature released within the version 9.11 that gives you full control over the look and feel of your application's navigation menus. With the new Team Editor, you'll be able to customize your application's menu to match your brand or project requirements. So you can simply access the editor, choose from a wide range of design options, and use the options in the interface to adjust, especially colors and other options from the menu style. So the option will be here inside Layout, Edit Menu Theme. So then you are going to access here this area. Those are the themes created by our development team. So you're going to see the mode here, which is ScriptCase mode. You're not able to edit a ScriptCase mode themes because it's fixed. If you want to have one of those, you're going to copy and define the colors as you want. So I'm going to select here the dark cobalt, which is this one here. We have the option to preview. So we can copy. In this way, you can use some of the colors. If you want to create one new theme from scratch, you can use here the button New Theme. So it will be all the options blank. So you can add here your colors for the color palette. So you have primary color, secondary color, then accent color, muted color, text color, notification, and shadow style. I'm going to copy from one pre-existing theme, in this case, the dark cobalt. So we can copy. I have here a couple of colors I would like to use. So I'm going to copy here this one for the primary. So we have like this. I'm going here, change the blue, the secondary color. So we can see here in real time the color. We can also access here this wizard if we need to select the color manually. And here for the accent color, so we can see here the different colors that we have. I'm going to save, and here we have the name, the name dark cobalt color. In this case, I will change here. Oh, my menu theme, and I will choose if it's going to be public or project. It means if this new theme is going to be available for all the projects inside ScriptCase, projects and users, then it's public, or if it's going to be available only for this project. So let's save as project, and then we are going to have here project and the menu we have. The menu theme we have created. I have already one project created, and I will select here the menu application. Okay, so I have created here the security model and notification model. Then we have user menu, toolbar, and layout. So here you can also choose options for your menu. For example, what options inside the toolbar you are going to have, the items you're going to add to your user menu, and also the icons according to the items that you have. So all those options are here inside the menu creation. Then inside layout, you'll be able to set the orientation, if it's vertical or horizontal, the position for the toolbar, okay, and then the option here for the menu font. This is also new because now you can choose here inside the menu font which one you're going to apply to your menu. And then you have the themes. So you're going to see here the options from ScriptCase that you can set as default. This is going to be the option default from your application. If you set here this option themes, you can bring more options to your menu, and you can give this to your final user to choose which menu team to use in the menu. So in the case here, we are going to choose the one we've created, the project menu team. And I am applying here a image for the logo and compact logo. So let's run the menu. Okay, we can see here the team. If we change, for example, so those are the options we've applied. So if you want to change, even if it's already applied here, you can go back to the menu teams and you can edit. So for example, here, the primary color, I'm going to add this one here as a primary color because it's really similar to the dark. And this one here for the secondary color. Okay, I will do like this, save. Then if I go back and run the application again, I will see here my new colors. So we have also, as we said, the option for you to set the font. So you can change here the options for the font. This is also very important. And combining all the options we have available here and also the options available inside the menu teams, you'll be able to fully customize your application menu. So ScriptGaze gives you complete control over the visual presentation of your menu. You can customize every detail from colors to fonts, buttons, styles, and layouts. Tailor your menu design to match your application's theme or corporate branding, creating a unified and professional look across your project. So I hope you enjoyed this new feature from ScriptGaze. If you are new to ScriptGaze, now is the perfect time to discover everything it has to offer. Download and test for free today and see how the responsive menu team and many other tools can help you to build web applications faster, easier, and more efficiently. See you next video. Bye-bye.